Guys, so I just heard from my mom na itong place daw na to, sorry if maririnig yung background sound, it's just the usual holiday sound in the area. So itong place na to pala is not so crowded on a typical day, like wala masyadong tao. And it's just that right now, since it's the holiday season, Black Saturday to be specific, Holy Week, ayan, so marami talagang tao. Yung mga monay na nandito is freshly made talaga siya. And it's one of my favorites since I was young. And when you get your order, ano pa talaga siya? Super init pa talaga siya. And it's actually really, really good. Like, mga ganito siya kalaki. Jumbo monay.